The queen.
I beg your pardon, your queenness. I did not know.
That's no Queen Jadis, Queen of Narnia.
Narnia? I've never heard of Narnia.
Never heard? Never heard of my kingdom, this glorious wonderland of ice and snow?
No.
Well, I see you're an idiot, whatever else you may be. Now, once again, what are you? Are you an overgrown dwarf that has cut off his beard?
Beard? I don't have a beard. I'm a boy.
A boy? A son of Adam? A human? How did you enter my domain?
I came through a wardrobe, Aquinas.
A portal through the world of men. This could be dangerous if he has come through others good. Are you alone, son of Adam?
I'm not sure what you mean. I've got a brother and two sisters, but
There are four of you?
Uh-huh. Well, I'd really like to get back, so if you could just tell me the way back. That's better! Why are you staring at me?
My poor, poor child! Come in and get warm. You look so cold. Little man, come in and get warm. I can see you quiver, I can see you shake. Now, little man, come inside. How much time will you take? Now, don't you be shy, just do as you please. You can get warm with me. A surprise, every night. That's Turkish delight. Turkish, Turkish, Turkish delight. Turkish, Turkish delight. It's so luscious in flavor, so simple to savor. That Turkish, Turkish delight.
Now you hear some fellows who's feeling jealous say, "Ho, that's enough, no more than just one." Well, just one when your fun just begun.
Who cares what's wrong? Who cares what's right? Who cares if you're spoiling your appetite? When you're eating loads and gorging gouts of delicious, nutritious Turkish delight. Scrumptious, isn't it? Turkish, Turkish, Turkish delight. That squishy, slurpish delight. Now who could resist the salad baby sis? For one, the only bite of Turkish, Turkish, Turkish delight. Loads of Turkish delight. It's so luscious in flavor, so simple to savor. That Turkish, Turkish delight. It's so luscious in flavor, so simple to savor. now, the Sun King Edmund have nice ring to it?
You bet!
Oh, but you see, I have to meet your brother and sisters first before I make my final decision now. Promise, you'll bring your brother and sisters to me.
I promise.
That's my boy! A promise that's spoken should never be broken. Once you're a king, you can do anything. No one to say no.
Not Sulu or Pete.
No one to compete. And no one to treat.
Turkish, Turkish, Turkish delight.
Fill your soul for the sweet. It's so luscious a flavor, so simple to savor the Turkish, Turkish delight. It's so luscious a flavor, so simple to savor. That's
C. U.
R.
K.
I.
S.
H. Turkish delight. Turkish delight. Oh, Edmund, I have some more Turkish delight in my kingdom. You know you have some.